Mercury is the planet in our solar system that orbits the sun the closest. Mercury has a sidereal period of 88 days and a rotation period of 58.6 days. Venus's sidereal period is about 225 days, and its rotation period is about 243 days. Unlike most planets, Venus rotates in reverse. Earth is currently thought to be about 4.6 billion years old. The sky is blue because Earth's atmosphere scatters blue light, a short wavelength of sunlight. Mars has a rotation period of about 24 hours and 37 minutes, about the same as Earth. Olympus Mons on Mars is about 25 kilometers high, making it the tallest mountain in the solar system. Beneath Europa's thin crust is thought to be a liquid ocean. Jupiter has a mass of about 318 times Earth's and a volume of about 1,400 times Earth's. There are dozens of Saturn's moons that have been discovered so far, including the mysterious moon Titan. Saturn has dozens of moons. Most of these moons are made up of icy bodies with some rocks mixed in. Uranus's atmosphere contains about 83% hydrogen, 15% helium, and 2% methane. The temperature of Uranus from infrared observations is approximately minus 215 degrees Celsius. Neptune orbits at a distance of about 4.5 billion kilometers from the Sun. Neptune's atmosphere is composed of about 80% hydrogen, about 19% helium, and the rest ethane, methane, etc.